engineering deck has not completed final
cleanup and
decontamination.
Yeah, about 9, 8 mandarins or something. And I have 2 more. Oh, you're
not gonna refine them. Exactly. Just there.
Objection! Prove her wrong that she didn't write that code in that book. You know, prove her wrong. She made you up.
Objection!
I don't know how to do this. I have 2 children and don't have a control.
Objection!
So I'm telling you in front of your friends. 8:30 to 3:45 or 4 o'clock. They're your
so you're a conductor. So you're a semiconductor. So you're a semiconductor. You picked it up.
Yeah, he got it. His elf's brain, so I don't know what that
is.
Can you please mute your microphone?
Objection!
Yeah, I'm gonna mute it.
And I always have this feeling, because whenever my mom and dad is like, first over, I always think they're gonna stand up, stood us up, because that happened once. And that was our neighbors. They didn't come until later.
You didn't like?
Objection! Objection!
Just imagine they become louder as you say that. Get water.
Oh, they still have fusion fall?
Yeah.
No.
Are you saying?
Oh, wasn't just that one Cartoon Network thing?
Yeah.
Fusion fall sucks.
Yeah. I used to play that.
Help me out, guys. We need to find another browser game that we can play.
Yeah, I totally used to play that.
I remember playing it for like at least once, and then it lagged so much.
Dr. Heidi Latchford, research summary, organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Chimera. It is human DNA.
But I was only able to play it until it finally blocked you off until
the only
and
conclusion
you had
we can come to is that the entire
Chimera
crew
were
infected and reconstructed
now?
And then fell into
no, you
a
had
DNA
even then you had to pay for it. Joyce had to pay for it. Like you had like a free trial where like it would only allow you into like specific areas, I think. And then like you would as soon as you're done.
I don't remember much.
I think you would have to like start paying to like finally continue throughout the like the rest of the world or whatever.
BS, no.
Yeah, I feel like
I'm
just trying to find some MMORPG to play without paying anything. Cause like a board game online and Cards Against Humanity can be so like can get really boring at times, and like Gmod, at least for me and for all of other people, can get really laggy, and I don't have any other games.
Just don't say Onigiri.
I don't even have that. I don't have Onigiri.
Okay, good.
I uninstalled it. Why?
Contamination. Initializing.
Hell yeah!
He went. Whoa, Jesus.
Objection! Okay, they're quieter now, so that's good.
And then just imagine they start yelling.
Yeah, we're trying to find some browser games.
Yeah, let's have it.
Objection!
What?
I can't be here when I'm on. Objection!
Yeah.
Family's whack.
I know. It knocks on the stream.
He's live streaming. He's doing a killer countdown to see if he does. The amount of times he dies, he eats a warhead.
Whenever he dies, he has to eat a warhead. He's eight so far? Or nine?
Nine. Hello?
Oh god, my sister's here. Her and her friend. No! No!
225. You can always just punch her.
Objection! 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 Objection!
Objection!
Objection!
What happened, Snake?
Yeah. He just like started like petting my hair and
then he died from those.
He just got swarmed.
I'm not doing that.
Yeah, Elliot, I've got a centrifuge
online. So wait, what is Snake playing? Because I'm kind of busy.
Yeah.